Better than the other way around. So, now what, boy wonder?
What are we talking, kid?
Oh, could everyone please scoot back to the safe zone around the truck? Oh, that'd be great.
Sporting.
Just follow the marker to the truck. I'd hate it if you ran out of time and Miss Waller, you know.
Hey, you leave bats hanging, Droney.
Great start. Let's get more residents to you guys are real rock stars. Home stretch now. Just one more data grab, and we can get out of here.
Okay. Take the opening when he's airborne trying to slam you, or after using his beam. Think Deathstroke the damn Terminator would have come up with that? Nope. Gonna bring down Harvey's target. Going to war against metas and aliens on American soil. Guess it'll look good on a resume.
Nice to feel like part of something bigger, even if it is a shadowy paramilitary outfit.
They say we only traded one prison for another, but I like the new prison.
Argus don't fraternize much. When I think of Arkham City now, that's what I remember. The fraternizing that went on.
Force X. The anti-flash test was a success. More of a success than you've all had this whole operation.
You ain't seen nothing yet, Waller. I'm gonna get Flash. Just need the right place for the show.
If I learned one thing from my ex, it's that nothing says dramatic confrontation like a fun fair. Or a steel mill. Or a theater.
Oh, I choose the fun fair.
Loomis Land. Huh. That's not the worst idea. Always wanted to do a hit in an amusement park.
I don't care where you do it. Just do it right. If you need to boost your arsenal first, there are plenty of Argus missions on your map. Waller out.
Help testing a dangerous weapon mod for your cars. Wait, I got four volunteers right here. See you dummies at the spot.
Put me on point for this one, and I'll show you some real skill.
All underground access to and from Metropolis has been compromised. Brainiac. He's taken down the smartest man alive, the fastest man alive, the,
Batmanest man alive? You're saying we're outmatched?
Could be that's our edge. You lot aren't the best at anything. You're practically incognito. What I'm saying is, let's mediocre him to death.
Engaging transport drone. Look, see if they're going in.
What is fun about the fun fair?
I took Zoe once. Wasn't Justice Day. Just an ordinary Memorial weekend. She wanted this cartoon dog prize from the shooting range. Guess I got into the zone. I started using my wrist cannons. I really blew the hell out of those targets in front of all the cheering kids.
Oh, and there's this soft serve ice cream. And yeah, I recommend the sprinkles.
Sprinkles. I see.
You're so desperate to uncover every last trophy, the crowning achievement of your criminal career. And you have me to thank.
Let out fire.
Pushed it into the red!
Gizmo's testing site's here. Let's do it.
Hello, Metropolis. In the wake of...
You are the only operatives cleared for Gizmo vehicle use. So get all the use you can out of the damn things.
You are a good shot, but what if you didn't have to be? Kill some aliens... I'll gather targeting data for a new wide-dispersal vehicular weapon system.
Could've just said shotgun cars, man. We're in.
You kids could use some help. Thankfully, I got some remember kids. The more you shoot, the more stuff fires, which is perfect for this test. Shoot everything out there.
Self-destruct on the test. Real simple. You just gotta kill
robot's got four wheels, rockets, a big gun, and kills aliens. We're running out of time. Turbo's got a vet appointment with the doc in 1 hour. Step on it. Last orders for dead aliens. Shoot your stragglers.
What that feels like.
Deploying a vehicle for you. Kick some butt for me and a gerbil.
You've earned this. This seems achievable, from looking at all the data.
You want more? You know what? I want more. Call it self-care. Now, get shooting. One more round of Operation Triple Bullet.
Dropping in vehicular
support. These streets are killing.
I'm sending your kids a vehicle.
This is the Icarus Ashton!
Humans are full of surprises. And arteries.
What can I do for you, killer?
According to Hack, the invasion's made a mess of corporate computer networks. That includes arms makers like Amertek. Lemons and lemonade, right? Give Hack a hand raiding Amertek's computers for new weapon schematics.
Reaper.
positioning.
Start giving the rest of you a countdown. Get over to Hack.
If my colonel wants to see ordnance flying, you show him. Just don't blow your fool selves up.
Preparing to phase in Brainiac terminals. Bringing in more than one terminal this time. There's a catch. Lose even one and we lose them all. But that's not a problem with four of you and infinite versions of me, right? Brainiac's hardware is going to help us exploit the weak spot in Amatek's firewall.
Don't worry yourselves about the constitutionality of a TFX. There's some shiny new ordnance in it for you.
Selecting a new target.
Terminal's clear. Interfacing with it now.
Get this one back!
Reloading!
Find a new location and keep firing!
Brainiac forces blocking my scans at a terminal.
Shots.
Nigga, we're losing one of those terminals to some eagle.
Got that terminal back from Brainiac forces. Scanning now.
Detected. Sorry, I mean, Lutinot. tracking the lieutenant. Can't tell you what's inside. Sorry.
What are you gonna do after Flash dies? Isn't that like your whole thing?
Look, mate, there's more to me than just revenge. Like, I could bask in the warm glow of past revenge.
Get yourself some hobbies, man.
I'll think about it.
I better locate these resistors before they locate me.